I come back. So
I am not a white person, so I don't know what this is, so I couldn't eat it.
That's good, y'all fam. So I'm back again with another video. I'm gonna be doing a Q&A mukbang, whatever they call that crap. But then yeah, I'm gonna be doing a Q&A and I've got something with it. Let's get in it.
First question.
It's like how old are you?
Okay, so I'm 18 until the 18th of May. I'm turning 19 this year. Yeah, I'm turning 19. I'm growing. Yeah. Like a shrimp. I don't know how these are. What are you getting me for Valentine? I don't know. Like, I'm just going to be chilling at home. I'm sitting at home. I don't know what I'm going to do for myself for Valentine, so I don't think I'm going to get anything for you for Valentine. Stuff is expensive. We'll come to Zim. Let's assume Valentine is about friendship. What would you pick as your ideal gift from the boys? Okay.
Do you have money? Let's start there. Do you have money? That thing's for people with money. Can't just...
If I had money, I'd probably get a teddy bear. I don't know, something materialistic. Because I'm not all about the chocolate stuff and the chips and whatever. Because that stuff finish. You eat that stuff then. It's done. But then if you get some materialistic stuff, maybe a teddy bear, a bracelet, a necklace, or a watch, that stuff is fancy, I know, but then she'll keep it for a very long time, unless you lose it. So yeah, probably get him that. So I feel like my girlfriend is gonna dump me after Valentine. What should I do?
Okay.
Don't do anything. Don't do anything, literally, don't do anything. Just, I don't know, man. Just don't do anything for Valentine's Day. Or don't even talk to her on the day. Or get another girlfriend. Cause, I don't know. But then, what's giving you that mindset that she's gonna dump you after Valentine? What makes you think she's gonna dump you? I mean, if you trust her and if she's your hand and you guys are tight, then just stick with her, because you never know, man. You never know. This is a meat platter from Duff by Zoom.
If you found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. Eyes around my soul with the positivity.
Let me get back to the questions. What are you getting your girlfriend for Valentine? I don't have a girlfriend, so I'm not getting anybody anything for Valentine. Just getting myself stuff. I don't know. Whatever I need, I'll get it myself. Cause like, I don't get it. Why do we gotta buy girls stuff when they never do anything for us?
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man! Shit!
It's like, it's always boys buying stuff for Valentine every time, so. What does it feel like to be legally old enough to drink? It feels good. It feels good. Okay, you can drink. You can drink alcohol. You can drink anything. It's actually good. Okay. I don't know, man. It's legal, so you can do anything. You can drink if you want to. But you know, if we're parents, that depends. Sometimes we just like you drink. I feel like it's a great thing to be legal. Yeah, I think. But yeah, it feels good.
These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish and run.
What's the worst food your cafeteria at school serves? There's this macaroni and it's spaghetti. It's bad. Very bad spaghetti. Oh my god. I don't know if it's overcooked or it's undercooked. I think it's bad. It comes with too much spices and even the rice sometimes is. I'm not. I come back. So
the ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself with the world, baby. Breathe slow, baby.
Not really what you want to hear, but hey, hey, what's up? What's good, yo? What's happening? What's between you and Tranquil?
Mind your business, David.
Oh, that one is my wife. Yeah, married. She's my wife. Not married. I'm just supposed to finish this food, cause I'm starting my journey to get big. I wanna gain weight.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Wait, so this is what I gotta do. It's empty. It's full. Man. Yeah, I think I'm done. So here I was thinking I could finish the food, but then I can't finish it. I'm hella full, and this is what I managed to do. Thank you all for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and leave a comment.